بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
الله لا إله إلا هو ليجمعنكم إلى يوم القيامة لا ريب فيه ومن أصدق من الله حديثا.
Allah, there is no God but He. He will certainly gather you all together on the day of resurrection. There is no doubt in it. And who is more true in word than Allah?
فما لكم في المنافقين فئتين والله أركسهم بما كسبوا أتريدون أن تهدوا من أضل الله ومن يضلل الله فلن تجد له سبيلا.
Why should you take both sides concerning hypocrites, while Allah has discarded them because of what they have earned? Do you want to guide someone whom Allah has forsaken to astray? For whoever Allah has forsaken to astray, never shall you find a way for him.
وَدُّوا لَوْ تَكْفُرُونَ كَمَا كَفَرُوا فَتَكُونُونَ سَوَاءً فَلَا تَتَّخِذُوا مِنْهُمْ أَوْلِيَاءَ حَتَّى يُهَاجِرُوا فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ فَإِن تَوَلَّوْا فَخُذُوهُمْ وَقُتُلُوهُمْ حَيْثُ وَجَدْتُمُوهُمْ وَلَا تَتَّخِذُوا مِنْهُمْ وَلِيًّا وَلَا نَصِيرًا.
They wish that you should disbelieve as they have disbelieved, so that you might be all alike. Therefore do not take from among them friends until they migrate in Allah's way. But if they turn back to infidelity, then seize them and slay them wherever you find them, and do not take from among them a friend or a helper.
إلا الذين يصلون إلى قوم بينكم وبينهم ميثاق أو جاءوكم حصرت صدورهم أن يقاتلوكم أو يقاتلوا قومهم ولو شاء الله لسلطهم عليكم فلقاتلوكم فإن اعتزلوكم فلم يقاتلوكم وألقوا إليكم السلم فما جعل الله لكم عليهم سبيلا.
Except those hypocrites who join a people between whom and you is a covenant, or who come to you, their hearts shrinking from fighting you or fighting their own people. And if Allah had pleased, He would have given them power over you, so that they should have certainly fought you. Therefore, if they withdraw from you and do not fight you and offer you peace, then Allah allows you no way to fight against them.
ستجدون آخرين يريدون أن يأمنوكم ويأمنوا قومهم كلما ردوا إلى الفتنة أركسوا فيها فإن لم يعتزلوكم ويلقوا إليكم السلم ويكفوا أيديهم فخذوهم وقتلوهم حيث ثقفتموهم وأولئكم جعلنا لكم عليهم سلطانا مبينا.
You will find soon others who desire to be secure from you, and secure from their own people. So often as they are returned to mischief of idolatry, they get thrown into it. Thereafter, if they do not withdraw from you, and do not offer you peace, and restrain their hands, then seize them and kill them wherever you find them, and against these we have given you a clear authority.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الله لا إله إلا هو ليجمعنكم إلى يوم القيامة لا ريب فيه، ومن أصدق من الله حديثا.
Allah, there is no God but He. He will certainly gather you all together on the day of resurrection. There is no doubt in it. And who is more true in word than Allah?
فَمَا لَكُمْ فِي الْمُنَافِقِينَ فِئَتَيْنِ وَاللَّهُ أَرْكَسَهُمْ بِمَا كَسَبُوا أَتُرِيدُونَ أَن تَهْدُوا مَنْ أَضَلَّ اللَّهُ وَمَنْ يُضْلِلِ اللَّهُ فَلَنْ تَجِدَ لَهُ سَبِيلًا.
Why should you take both sides concerning hypocrites, while Allah has discarded them because of what they have earned? Do you want to guide someone whom Allah has forsaken to astray? For whoever Allah has forsaken to astray, never shall you find a way for him.
ودوا لو تكفرون كما كفروا فتكونون سواء فلا تتخذوا منهم أولياء حتى يهاجروا في سبيل الله فإن تولوا فخذوهم وقتلوهم حيث وجدتموهم ولا تتخذوا منهم وليا ولا نصيرا.
They wish that you should disbelieve as they have disbelieved, so that you might be all alike. Therefore do not take from among them friends until they migrate in Allah's way. But if they turn back to infidelity, then seize them and slay them wherever you find them, and do not take from among them a friend or a helper.
إلا الذين يصلون إلى قوم بينكم وبينهم ميثاق أو جاءوكم حصرت صدورهم أن يقاتلوكم أو يقاتلوا قومهم ولو شاء الله لسلطهم عليكم فلقاتلوكم فإن اعتزلوكم فلم يقاتلوكم وألقوا إليكم السلم فما جعل الله لكم عليهم سبيلا.
Except those hypocrites who join a people between whom and you is a covenant, or who come to you, their hearts shrinking from fighting you or fighting their own people. And if Allah had pleased, He would have given them power over you, so that they should have certainly fought you. Therefore, if they withdraw from you and do not fight you and offer you peace, then Allah allows you no way to fight against them.
ستجدون آخرين يريدون أن يأمنوكم ويأمنوا قومهم كلما ردوا إلى الفتنة أركسوا فيها فإن لم يعتزلوكم ويلقوا إليكم السلم ويكفوا أيديهم فخذوهم وقتلوهم حيث ثقفتموهم وأولئكم جعلنا لكم عليهم سلطانا مبينا.
You will find soon others who desire to be secure from you and secure from their own people. So often as they are returned to mischief of idolatry, they get thrown into it. Thereafter, if they do not withdraw from you, and do not offer you peace, and restrain their hands, then seize them and kill them wherever you find them, and against these we have given you a clear authority.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الله لا إله إلا هو ليجمعنكم إلى يوم القيامة لا ريب فيه ومن أصدق من الله حديثا.
Allah, there is no God but He. He will certainly gather you all together on the day of resurrection. There is no doubt in it. And who is more true in word than Allah?
فما لكم في المنافقين فئتين والله أركسهم بما كسبوا
أتريدون أن تهدوا من أضل الله ومن يضلل الله فلن تجد له سبيلا.
Why should you take both sides concerning hypocrites, while Allah has discarded them because of what they have earned? Do you want to guide someone whom Allah has forsaken to astray? For whoever Allah has forsaken to astray, never shall you find a way for him.
وَدُّوا لَوْ تَكْفُرُونَ كَمَا كَفَرُوا فَتَكُونُونَ سَوَاءً فَلَا تَتَّخِذُوا مِنْهُمْ أَوْلِيَاءَ حَتَّى يُغَاجِرُوا فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ فَإِن تَوَلَّوْا فَخُذُوهُمْ وَاقْتُلُوهُمْ حَيْثُ وَجَدْتُمُوهُمْ وَلَا تَتَّخِذُوا مِنْهُمْ وَلِيًّا وَلَا نَصِيرًا.
They wish that you should disbelieve as they have disbelieved, so that you might be all alike. Therefore do not take from among them friends until they migrate in Allah's way. But if they turn back to infidelity, then seize them and slay them wherever you find them, and do not take from among them a friend or a helper.
إلا الذين يصلون إلى قوم بينكم وبينهم ميثاق أو جاءوكم حصرت صدورهم أن يقاتلوكم أو يقاتلوا قومهم ولو شاء الله لسلطهم عليكم فلقاتلوكم فإن اعتزلوكم فلم يقاتلوكم وألقوا إليكم السلم فما جعل الله لكم عليهم سبيلا.
Except those hypocrites who join a people between whom and you is a covenant, or who come to you, their hearts shrinking from fighting you or fighting their own people. And if Allah had pleased, He would have given them power over you, so that they should have certainly fought you. Therefore, if they withdraw from you and do not fight you and offer you peace, then Allah allows you no way to fight against them.
ستجدون آخرين يريدون أن يأمنوكم ويأمنوا قومهم كلما ردوا إلى الفتنة أركسوا فيها فإن لم يعتزلوكم ويلقوا إليكم السلم ويكفوا أيديهم فخذوهم واقتلوهم حيث ثقفتموهم وَأُولَٰئِكُمْ جَعَلْنَا لَكُمْ عَلَيْهِمْ سُلْطَانًا مُبِينًا.
You will find soon others who desire to be secure from you and secure from their own people. So often as they are returned to mischief of idolatry, they get thrown into it. Thereafter, if they do not withdraw from you and do not offer you peace and restrain their hands, then seize them and kill them wherever you find them, and against these we have given you a clear authority.